Hey guys, this video is just all about Ichoke token, as you can see already from the title of the video. Yeah, actually there are a lot of reviews about this already, but why I'm doing this review is because I just want to highlight some few issues, and that is exactly the reason why this video is very short. And without wasting any further time, I would like to delve right in. And hey, if you would like to know how to buy this Ichoke token, then I would do well to let you know that in the video already playing. Just almost all of us are thinking that this Ichoke token is actually created by Divido. Well, the first issue I'll be addressing in this video is that no, Ichoke token is not created by Divido. It is built in collaboration with the African pop artist and celebrity Divido. Exactly, not created by him, but created by OmiGoat, spelled O-M-E-G-O-A-T. And so at this point, OmiGoat is a DeFi slash crypto platform created to offer the crypto lovers, the crypto loving, whatever, with autonomous finance merchandise that the government cannot take down. Yeah, another thing I want to talk about is that this Ichoke token we are talking about here is a BEP20 of the Binance Smart Chain. And they are often saved on any crypto wallet. Yeah, like you already know, for those that are dealing on crypto, that helps with the BEP20. And now if you're talking about buying this Ichoke token, well, the only place you can get to buy it, because this token cannot be bought from just wherever, is from the OmiGoat website, like I spelled earlier, O-M-E-G-O-A-T. It's actually a secured website protocol, HTTPS, so no need to worry much about your security and your private information. All you need to do is simply go to the website omigoat.com, then you sign in or you register your account and your dashboard already created, so you don't need a wallet to get this Ichoke token. You see how that is straightforward and simple. Now, issue number three. Most of us will be thinking that, oh, this platform is affiliated with a very famous person, Davido. He's known in Nigeria and outside Nigeria, very famous. And so we would want to risk a lot, we want to do whatever, things crazy, not crazy, whatever. But what I'm trying to say is this, we want to be very careful, because cryptocurrency funding is a very risky part of the business, or it's a very risky stuff. So earlier than you make investments, be sure to have accurate information about the platform and all at all times. Make investments solely that you can afford to lose. Exactly, that's what's going to save you this time. So this is just a very brief and quick one. I'll be dropping a full load of review about this Ichoke platform as much as I get any information. Just stay put by subscribing. I'm out for the now.